How would they benefit? And I'm going to let DJ talk about, I think they would benefit through, you know, learning through the values of the game of basketball, through the value of sports, you know, that teaches them discipline, you know, that teaches them how to work within a team concept, because basketball is a quintessential team sport, you know, 5 against 5, what you do have a direct consequence on whether you are successful or not. So this is like a microcosm of life. And that's really what this is all about. I stumbled into basketball many, many years ago, and I know what it has helped me achieve as an individual. I'm pretty sure, you know, DJ would have the same experience. Let's not just look at DJ Banga, two-time champion with the LA Lakers, played with Kobe Bryant. That's the pinnacle, that's great. But there are so many other people who didn't spend a minute in the NBA or even played the game at a high level, but the game have opened doors for them. It has afforded the opportunity to network, to meet tremendous people, and that translates into other, you know, whatever they're going to endeavor to do. These, some of these young guys, they're in school. We encourage them to stay in school. They may not be DJ Banga, they may not be NBA players professionally, but they're going to be great lawyers, doctors, teachers. And that's how we are going to build Africa. It's about engaging these young people at a very early age through basketball to teach them how to have a sense of community, how we have to give back, you know, but at the same time, how to achieve as individuals in order to be able to contribute to the greater good of society. That's how they benefit. Yes, a few of them will have medals, and it's always good to encourage this winning attitude. Young people have to aspire to reach high goals, and that's what sports helps them do.